What up? It's your boy T-Brad and Reaction. Today's Music Monday. About to get to the second music of Reaction Music Song Reaction, the second music video. And this is from Ruby Rose. And this is her song Wifey. I had to check the video out because my name ain't T-Brad DJ just because it's his name. My name is just a name. I'm a DJ. And I get songs from DJ Pool. And this song was on my, I shout out to BPM Supreme. This is one of the next collection of BPM Supreme release that came out this past Friday. This is her new single called Wifey. Had a glimpse of it though. And it sounded like she did a sample of Pharrell and NERD's lap dance. But anyway, without boss, I gotta see what the video like though. Plus, you know, Ruby Rose. That's all I gotta say. Whew. Let's get it.
But no, everybody loves Ruby Rose, I guess, because she's famous and all. But have you seen her OnlyFans? It's even worse, bro. Mm. Like, God.
Yeah, because she had OnlyFans.
It's like the same damn thing. Like, I guess she's cute, but like, no. Girl, we've seen it. Can you show me more? Like, look, see? Like, even this video, like, why does she be just like, who does she think she is?
Look right here, Ruby. Thank you.
Thank you.
Here, Ruby.
Oh my goodness.
Watching Cartier with the guests, that's a bet. Bought the new crib for the tax, not the flat. I don't need his money, but I'll take it to him fast. Want a bad bitch, better stay with your chest. Talk to me nicely. I just spent $250,000 on an ice piece. I just turned an 8-figure nigga to a hype beast.
Ruby a hoe. That's cap.
Oh, shit. Wife.
Second thought, bitch, I might be. Turn a nigga life to a movie like I'm Spike Lee. I ain't trying to hear none of that.
None of that.
If you tell me no again, I ain't coming back. Bitch. Jacques Marie on my face is like run of that. Hey. Whole squad in this bitch, I'm the running back. Yeah. Huck one, huck two, huck three. I just touched down with 100 on me. Watch me burn. Yeah. Watch me burn.
Now look like the video now. Look the left that video. The doggery up.
I can hit you with that. Wait, let me stop. I know how bitches move. Y'all might call a cop. 2-tone, my Chanel with the matching rock. Rap bitches in the dirt. Y'all can match the ops. It's up. Yeah, bitches up. Still thick as fuck. Still don't give a fuck. Bitch. Baby got that chopper on her. She be in a cut. Watch me burn. Yeah. Watch me burn. Watch me work that. Watch me turn around and twerk that. Hurt bae, he ain't gonna never get this work back. Persian rugs all through the crib like I'm P&D. I don't do the back and forth, I'm on D&D. Hold up.
The bill, you already know. Woo! But the song is dope, man. I liked it, especially since the samples. It got the lab dance sample from the NRD Pharrell. That was my Drake back then. Oh my goodness, yo, I love it, man. And like I say, stuff like this always be some inspiration. Oh yeah, I've been saying on the video when I talk about Drake that I feel like I need to hear that album because DJ wise and I'm beat maker than the making wise though. I have post a couple more songs on my music channel though, as well as some. some like shorts on my personal channel if you check them out as well too though. And but other than that, this was a good song. I definitely can't wait to find some way to can't wait to my next party to spin this on as well too. Either way, it's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.